I'm always coming on this camera looking so crazy. This is actually insane. Today we're vlogging per usual. I don't know, it's gonna be a mix of things in here because honestly, the way I vlog, like, I feel like, don't mind my voice either. I literally just woke up probably like 10 minutes ago and just started speaking. This is gonna be my grand opening vlog. Y'all do know, if y'all watched the last video, that I moved into a new shop in November. So, yeah. Technically, we're having, like, the official grand opening for it tomorrow. So, I'm just vlogging my day throughout today and tomorrow and maybe Monday, too. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm gonna just take y'all throughout the day with me. Today I'm getting my hair done. I'm trying to get my lashes done. Hopefully I can stop at the beauty supply store. I have 2 clients. Like, the girl's got a lot going on. So yeah, I'ma just take y'all with me. Yeah, I know my lash tech is gonna kill me, but I'm gonna try to buy like some clusters or something. And like fill my lashes in or something, or buy like some strips and like glue it or something. I don't know, because walking around like this is kind of OD and I hate getting fillings. Like, I like getting full sets. So yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling now and get the video started. But coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting, because you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, because you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby, yes, my hair is gonna stay like this because I don't want to put any product or anything in it for, you know, so a dream could work on it. But yeah, I'm about to head out soon. I'm gonna get my eyebrows done from downstairs and then hopefully I can stop at the beauty supply before I have to go to my clients, because my first client is at 1 and my second one is at 4. So we're gonna see. Hopefully I can, if I'm not running late. In my freaking basement, this shit, yo, I'm so happy I don't be no rats or nothing back here. And of course it's like dressed up. Okay y'all, I'm in here, but I don't know which one to get. I don't know which one to get for my lashes, because these, as you can see, are all over the place. And I'm gonna show y'all the option. So they have all of these. I was looking at, I think, these ones, because these are kind of long. But I low-key want to do the, I don't know, these shits is just, I don't know. They're not really given to me. I might get these ones. These are cool. I know they have more over here though. But these ones are probably a little bit more expensive. I mean, I don't really care. But I might do these ones instead. Just because, yeah, it's the cluster ones. I feel like it'll be better. Yeah, I'm gonna probably get these ones actually. But do these ones curl? And then how long are they? Small, medium, long. Oh no, babe. I just, what the fuck? I'll get to y'all. I'll get back to y'all when I figure it out.
One, Adrian is not answering her phone, and she told me to get a 16-inch, but she didn't tell me what brand to get, and that I don't want to pay $45 for a pack bundle.
I mean, Dunkin' her phone. That strawberry dragon fruit refresher with a egg and cheese on the side. Then from the beauty supply store, I got the bundle. I got this to put my edge control in for like when I'm on the go. I got these ones. Hopefully they were, like, hopefully they, you know, they would or whatever. I got some new nose rings.
got some new nose ring. And I got an ankle bracelet. I should have gotten a new necklace. Right here. Thank you.
Oh my goodness. You know who's finished? Did you say the guy? I don't know. Can you see Davies? That's why you said I'm going to
be like, no. But I'm going to probably get my eyebrows done tomorrow because I do have a client.
Yeah.
That's fine. And it's like, yeah. She's one of my loyals, one of my girls. So, you know, we like, we're with each other. So I'ma just head to her and then just do my eyebrows there. I really wanted my eyebrows done for when I, you know, recording stuff in my hair, but it's whatever. Y'all know. I tried, well, I didn't record in there, but I was just sitting there, they doing people lashes and shit, and there's only two people in there. Like working, they want people lashes and shit like that. I don't have time for that. I gotta go. I just want my eyebrows done and that's it. But it's fine. They don't look too bad, but they look crazy. Oh, yes, my hair still looks crazy. But I'm at this shop now. I'm about to settle my desk and stuff. Ooh, let me stop doing too much. We watching Bad vs. Wild. I'm about to do some stuff now. Yeah, I spilled my monomer, so yeah, I'm back.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Been gone for a year, only know like once. Fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What you want.
We ain't having a moment over here, child.
We fucking for real. Like, what the yo. Fuck? Like,
the girls are ready for this.
I feel like.
Like,
this.
Y'all, first of all, time skipped. It was like 2 something. It's now 3 something in the morning. Anyway, yeah, what's on the agenda? Okay, I'm about to take a shower. I'm gonna do some skincare. But I wanted to really do a face mask, but because it's 3 in the morning, I don't have time for that. I gotta go to sleep. But oh my god, when am I gonna get my eyebrows done? Yeah, I swear to God, I'm all over the place right now. Like, I'm so tired. I'm running on just pure, I guess, adrenaline. Y'all can see the bags. Like, I just want to go to sleep. But you know, I wanted to check in and stuff with y'all first, and I just leave y'all hanging. But yeah, I definitely have to get my eyebrows done before I get my makeup done. So what I'm gonna do is, cause she didn't send me the location yet for my makeup appointment, so I don't even know if we're still on. Cause I could do my own makeup if anything, but hopefully we're still on. Anyway, after I get my nails done from D, I could come back over here near my house, get my eyebrows done, and then go to wherever she's at. Because I only get my eyebrows done from Dumb, and I cannot get my makeup done with my eyebrows looking like this. Absolutely not. So, yeah. I really just keep staring at my hair. I love it so much. It looks so cute. It came out exactly how I wanted it. Shout out to Adream Styles. Y'all know I always put the, you know, the names right here. And yeah, so y'all gonna see. Next time I might see y'all maybe in the morning. I'm not too sure. But I'm gonna try to check in. I'm literally on my floor. Got these clusters. The Foaming Volume Extension Medium. And then I got this
Yeah, it's from the same brand. This is the Bond and Seal Prime and Prep. I want a contract deal, no, maybe. In the meantime, in some meantime, Crip by the beast like Odell. Over my killers don't tell. Shadow my mark of the New York the shelf. Now my bitch is digging to Chanel. Will you be my leading lady?
Girl, if you see this, this ain't me, Vicky. It's alright. You don't really wanna be my lady. I wanna coach and get a little maybe. In the meantime, when I tell y'all these are struggle lashes, but you really wouldn't be able to tell. But yeah, these are very much struggle lashes. I'm gonna look down and show y'all. I am about to change, like freshen up again, and then change my clothes and stuff. Open your eyes and see. Is anybody on me? I'm on my way to D right now, so we could go to the shop so she could do my nails. I didn't even get to give y'all a fit check, but I'll do that when I get outside the car. But this is the before. And I'll show you that after. And Cuddlehead got me right here. But yeah, I'm gonna get my brows done before. I keep talking about my brows because they just like right there in my face and it's like irritating me that they're not done. But I'm gonna get them done after my nails. Yeah, because the girl lived right down the block from me, so I could literally just walk to her.
You know the bike.
We have how long? 2.5 hours. When I did them, I literally
had to do this shit with a
paintbrush.
A paintbrush is crazy.
Okay, these are what we doing. Extended duckies. I'm not telling y'all this set yet, so y'all gonna have to stay tuned. So. Okay, yeah, so right now we're picking up charms for my nails. Okay, yeah, so this is how the shape and everything is. These are the charms I'm using, and then we're doing silver rhinestones. Me and Dee are finally done. I thought I was falling asleep at all.
Hi, guys.
Yeah.
They're
I know
so
they
cute.
Yeah, I know
they Barbie and Hello Kitty. Yeah.
And the duck. And the heart, you know, we're giving Valentine, like kawaii, like Barbie girl, like, like all that. Okay, I'm done running late. I gotta go get my eyebrows done. Anyway, though, I have to get my eyebrows done. Like, that's a given. So, I'm gonna be running late to running late. Okay. Can y'all tell the difference? Did y'all notice a difference? Yeah. I'm very tired right now, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get upstairs because it's fucking freezing. Okay. I'm here finally after a million years getting my makeup done by my girl. The beat is gonna be beaten.
You did your eyebrows?
Yeah. Like I said earlier, the tags is always gonna be right here on the sides. Naya, this is not you. Looks so good. Oh. I'm like extremely late to the shop now, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get there. Y'all, look, it looks so cute. Look. Oh my god, this is so freaking cute. So cute. The girls is here.
The
bitches. Awesome. The girls is here. Oh. I'm about to give me some food and then I'll be right back in here. Introduce yourself.
Hey.
Yeah. Everything looks so cute. The food.
Employee.
You're one of my elite employees.
Hey, you spilled on the food.
Okay, so I'm finishing up my food now. I have rice, mac and cheese. I have some oxtail. I have this shrimp with the honey jerk chicken and the honeycomb muffin. I can't stop saying my makeup. It looks so cute. But yeah, I'm like decking off before the festivities. I have 3 clients. Oh. I gotta step one of my clients back because she's trying to reschedule her 12:30 for a little bit later, but my schedule is really like jammed. That tomorrow is like back to back, so I'm gonna see what I could do for her. Or see if we could like work out, I guess. Anyway. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm into this food right now. I'm gonna catch y'all later. The lip combo is eating it up. I'm changing my like room around for right now so that it's like more room for people to like walk and come in.
I'm cold. We is outside. All the barbers and Zach.
Oh, let me get a video. I'm asking you.
We all got on these little sweaters. Yeah, where is Miss Haji? Come on. Yeah.
You don't want to hold me? Oh, you don't want to hold me?
Yeah. Manny, you are
holding.
We play all day.
Yeah. No, I'm not here.
He said it's going to fall.
But you're not doing anything.
Hey, can you do a video too?
Somebody who's not gonna be in it, somebody pop theirs first to see if it's gonna work properly.
Very successful grand opening.
So you know the girls who know
that videos. We finna be toe up, y'all.
Right, yes. This really is like supposed to be awesome.
I know. So apparently, I have to take a shot.
I feel like this is good.
Yeah.
You really was here. I gave you that song.
Ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Woo! This is fucking cool. Huh?
Alright. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Oh, nah. You got
to
go. No, 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 no. Toes.
Head. Soul. D. Cup.
Oh, he was watching me and I was like...
Head. Shoulders. Knees. Toes. Head. Toes. Shoulders. Toes. Head. Cup.
Yo, you're a cheater.
I was like this.
Yo, bro, you're a cheater, bro.
Yo.
I'm a drink, but you're gonna see the video.
She was mad.
Yo, she's cheating. Yo, watch this.
Oh.
Watch this. Oh. Oh.
Let's see who's the biggest of the cheaters.
Thank you.
Head, shoulders, toes, shoulders, head, knees, toes. Head, cup. Head, cup.
Cheers to my victory. Come on, cheers to my victory. Thank you. What?
Wait, who's next? Who's next? Pretty. Wait, no. It's Bucks. Wait.
Get that out of the way.
Just fill it up. Damn.
Wait, it's my turn?
Come on, cheers to my victory.
Don't say that because I'm going to watch you the whole time. What?
It's the next day. It's like 5 p.m. right now. I look insane. I got back home around like 1 o'clock and then I knocked out. Like, I didn't even take my makeup off or nothing. I did all of that this morning. Like, I sat down, like I laid down. I didn't even take my clothes off. Like, I just laid down. I was like, all right, I'm gonna get up in 5 minutes. Like, I just need to lay down real quick. Lay down, it was over.
So I woke up at like 5 o'clock in the morning and then I went right back to sleep and then I woke up at around like 2-ish and then, I kept going in and out of sleep. I woke up at around like 12 something and then like 2 and then just started getting ready. I did have 2 clients this morning but they rescheduled, so I'm just so dry now, and then that's really it for the day. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the shop. I ended up at Monty's house. I'm gonna just finish out this vlog here. The grand opening was a success, as y'all seen. We have fun after hours. My bum looks crazy. My eyes is still like okay. This part just needs to stick down. But yeah, you know, more vlogs, more everything will be coming soon.
I will stop being so lazy and actually plan out my content and stuff like that instead of doing it just at random. And D ate my nails once again. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. Most importantly, I'm so tired. Yeah, catch y'all in the next vlog.